on a friend's biodynamic mango farm in Northern Territory. Just had a big feed of mangoes and doing a bit of work for them, show what we're doing. And this is the storeroom. So we've got that's all the mangoes we've got to win. We've probably eaten half of that already. These are all biodynamic mangoes. They're all like seconds. So it's like they taste better than the A grade stuff really. They just look a bit spotty. So let's check out this little machine. Freelee's doing the slicer. Boom. Through there. Biodynamic mango slices. They taste good?
Very good.
So this is raw food fun, man. I've got some compost in there for the horses later. Mangoes. So yeah, it's like, you know, you can go pay $7 for an organic mango, or you can come out to the farm and just freeze